Welcome to Harrild Railroads. In this little vlog, I will show you how I program my radio controlled receiver, a Deltang TX22. I put it in my little Stainz logo from LGB. I use my Deltang TX22X transmitter to make the programming. The templates on how to program the receiver I find on the internet at Deltang's homepage. I'm gonna change the time before sleep to 3 hours. It's 1 hour now. First thing I do is turn on the receiver at the loco and the transmitter. I check the functions are all right. I have already programmed the servo that controls the uncoupler to channel 4 and the light in the firebox I've put on channel 7. It was done in similar ways as I'm showing you now. It's pretty easy when you have tried it a couple of times. Now I turn off the loco and I turn the selector knob to number 12 and push down the S2 button. While I'm doing this, I turn on the loco. Now you can see a flickering light from the receiver. It's ready to be programmed. Now I turn the selector down to number 6 and take my finger off the red button S2, and now you're ready to program. I'll use the S1 to make the programming. Down is go up one digit and up is go to the next level. First I check it's menu number 7 I'll go start at. I'm checking the LED 1. Okay, that's the one blink. So I'll push down 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Check the light. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. The next step is number 3. Next step was up. Two, three. Check. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next level. Number 1 to 6 equals 1 to 6 hours before sleep. 7 equals never. So I'll stop when the battery is empty. But I'll set it to 3 hours. I have set this one to 8 volts, so it will stop when the battery is half empty. One, okay. Two, three, let's count. One, two, three. Yeah, that's okay. Next level. I'll set this one to two, yes, it will stop when low voltage control hits the 8 volts. Well, it was on three, so I just go on to next level. And there's no more levels, so I'm finished now. I turn off the logo, I turn off the transmitter and turn the selector to 2 because this loco has number 2 in my system. Turn on both the logo and the transmitter and you can see now the LEDs lighting steadily. Everything seems to work. And I'll not test the 3 hours feature now, because that will take just around 3 hours. Thank you for watching.